exactly.
My nemesis. I am alive. And I have no hiccups today.
I will definitely get hiccups.
I've got one bowl down here. Yeah, best do. Might have a drink in a minute. No beer. No, he's not lonely, mate. He's got a car four, you know.
Yeah.
Well, he mentioned that Crash was about somewhere. He was like, oh, I'm going to get banned because I'm going to go ram Crash. I was like, ramming Crash? What? What are you talking in general?
Yep.
Oh, well, what a shame.
I'm all right. He's probably scared. Oh no, why is I bet they only come, I bet he only come here because I'm here, that's why I annoy me, I bet that's why. I'm not parched. Or have they got
shit? Yeah, I was trying to do some fucking trying to get this trailer sorted out with some save editing so the logs didn't weigh anything. And then I had to go and set a job in the end, so I actually had the logs. But I've got the code for it now, hopefully, so. Although it's going to be a nightmare because I've got 22 tons on the back of this baby little daff. It's not empty, it's 22 tons, mate.
You'd be struggling even if you did have empty load on.
No, she's fast as fuck, boy.
Sure.
Scan, yeah? Easy, boy. Easy.
You would say that.
We'll have to, I will send you, because what you've got to do basically is add another file into your ETS2 folder, which has got the interior, like the bits for the interior, if you know what I mean, like all the models and that. So you add that into your folder, and then you've got to go and add, you've got to add a couple codes, but there's like an extra bit, not just adding the codes like as you normally would, if you know what I mean. But it's quite easy to do. What you can do then is you can go through the files then and change the colours if you want to change the colours. Irish Eddie. Hope it don't lag out. Oof. imagine bringing a one axle. Oof.
Ouch.
And the shorter trailers are harder to reverse, not gonna lie. They are, because they snap round quicker, they're not like, doesn't it's not in.
As to why he's not coming back.
He's dead.
Is that not a coincidence that the fact that Harv won 4-4 this and then missed a band this?
Yeah, both just after accepted. They've been on apply for ages. As soon as I accepted them, they've left. I was like, oh, whatever. Bye-bye. Don't come back, motherfucker.
You ain't welcome.
There's only so many times you can piss me off.
It was
a bit suspicious anyway, because he'd come over here, applied, and then when I looked on his history, he'd been at Carrefour. And then I declined him because he'd been at Carrefour. And then he DM'd me saying, I was like, oh no, I was at Carrefour just for fun of it, you know. And I wasn't actually like, you know, so I was like, yeah, whatever. So I left him apply for like a week. Said that, like, you know, the other staff team are looking at it, and then we'll get back to you. And then I accepted them today, and then we've left. But in that time, between the first time he applied and the second time he applied, he went back to Carrefour. So, yeah.
Is there any DLCs needed for this combo?
No, it shouldn't be, mate. Should be straight up. Base game map. Up along the side where we've got along the side of the map for base game. Up past Dijon, up past Paris. Nothing to
Calais. Try to see one of my drivers can come, but I don't think he can run. Well, the WS says he can't, but I think he can. If I could run it, I hadn't thought good in mind, anybody can run it.
I don't know, some people have got some proper potato PCs up there. Mum's doing the same. I'm glad you said. I wasn't even looking. I was too busy building. I was just going to build myself a little single axle to go with this stuff. Wow. Imagine actually having some stuff. Unless Ron came back.
I'm going to get one later.
I'm going to going out. Amy's just took the biggest swing in the world. I'm gonna say yes, but it's actually no. Let's have a little Scooby. Boobie doo. Oh.
For I do what my drives is gonna join.
Actually, what am I doing? Let's just swing up on the old elf. What?
Can you send me an invite link so I can invite one of my drivers who wants to join?
Go to general chat. Go to the general area, public area. There's an invite link. There's a channel that says invite link, and there is an invite link inside the channel. Because, you know, simples. Descriptions. I'm going to pull this up on my computer screen, and I'm going to watch it while driving. Why can I not find it? No. Oh, subscriptions. Subscriptions. Library. Yeah. Why is it not doing it by channel? I'm confused. Like on your phone, like when you click on subscriptions, you see like all of the channels you've subscribed to. Oh, okay. Okay, it's in there. Subscriptions. Here we go. Right. Nemesis. Company. There you go. Found you. Right, 10 hours ago. Wait! Oh, it's only 5 minutes. That's fine. Nice.
Yeah,
no, not a TV. Theater mode.
Partnership.
Oh, don't tell me they've gone and got a fucking partnership. I bet they have. I'll piss my pants. I will actually piss my pants. Because they've got a partnership. I'm so on it. Where's the fucking. Can't find the concept convoy fucking. Convoy.
Yeah, I've got a partnership.
Where?
The dead.
Change. They're not on there now.
They're not there now, but... LMA.
He's not on the list according to Discord.
Can you drag Teo down his own public?
Yum. Yogi. I thought you had a trip. I thought you had a double trailer on then.
Hey to you. What do you mean? I'm not going. As long as Mr. G is not here, I'll be fine. If Mr. G turns up, I'll get banned. As simple. He's added you onto it now because you said that. Why did it leave? What a noob. What's not wrong with?
Wow, Morgan. Wow. You had to say that, didn't you?
Yes.
Why did you do that?
Because I don't want to wind up in the smuts.
Peter, lagging like fuck, yeah, B. Guaranteed, straight up.
Not me.
Don't know. I don't know. I can't remember. Possibly, one yeah. Mark. Wait, what did we get? Oh, I'll see trans.
Where are you? Because it's just leaving. Holy Christ, dude, do we get the point? Okay, be quick.
I expect Crash is probably setting the voice chat going, tell him okay, yeah, yeah, say that, do this, do that. Lagging. Why is that guy just reversing down the road? Go, go, go. Dijon. France.
It's RLC first, it's not.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Just gotta turn the truck on first. Turn the race truck on.
Okay, B.
What's that? Literally. Dad's pulling up a trooper.
Yeah, yeah.
Looks like I've got support of Nemesis's convoys for the rest of the trip.
Whereabouts are you two?
Roll the windows down, let's really listen to her more. So I said daff and roar in the same sentence.
Yeah, it's well done the first time.
Hmm. he'd be a little bit disappointed, but no.
Maybe because you're like, we should just try that out the daft badge.
Oh yeah, exactly. I couldn't tell everyone I was driving a daft.
That's so tempting, not put in the chat everybody before they drive a daft.
Oh, I've stalled it. One of them. Knocked itself out again.
Yeah, once.
Yeah, but any fair play, I'll give you that one.
Fair few. It's disgusting. Joking.
Just jealous because our skins are in game and yours aren't. Oof.
I ain't changing again, not a chance. Geo, what's your end game name?
We've already left the city tier.
Where could it else be?
We're heading up towards Paris now. Sim 2 is not too bad normally. It's sort of capable with, but Sim 1's always an absolute duck fest, for want of a better word. Always good to see when they actually do something about it.
I'm waiting on.
Yeah. Because the link on the banner on the profile goes direct to the video normally, so yeah, that'd be fine. Obviously, you can get rid of your reports once they've been accepted, basically. As long as they're unlisted on YouTube, as long as people got the link, they can use it to them. Oh, I've got something actually on that note. Everybody knows Simulation Gaming.
Mm-hmm.
He's been banned from using the report system for 30 days for reporting someone while he wasn't in game. Basically using someone else's reports, someone else's videos as reports. He's been banned. Not banned from the game, but he's been banned from using the report system for 30 days. I'm crazy. I was just browsing and looked on his YouTube, and there it was. Why I hate Truckers MP. I clicked on it. I've been banned from using the report system. That was hilarious. And he's obviously like, they've obviously got two voice chats over in PGB, because he was obviously in the stream room. What's the other one he hangs on? Zach. He goes after Zach. I'm just going to go over to the main voice and talk to Tom. He goes over to Tom and he's like, I've been bad using the report system. And he's like pretty much crying. And Tom just goes, oh well.
Why did Siraj leave and join PBG?
Uh-huh.
Why did Siraj leave? He joined PBG.
I don't know. I'm not even over on Discord. I'm not in Crash's Discord. I'm not in their Discord. Don't get involved. I've just had a very sus message on Steam.
Let me guess, some different car.
No. Kind of Steam.
these are so many.
Jack S. Oh, Jack.
I don't know, Jack.
Oh, yes. Here we go. Hey, I just want a giveaway. I've got an AK from Rust and a spare code that I can't use because I've already used one. Take this code, blah, blah, blah. Tell me what you owe. Go to this website address. Yeah, like I'm doing that.
Then just do the other. I'll do it for the giggles.
Oh, I've been done once on Steam. I'm not doing it again. Yeah, it's actually for a concept convoy. It's amazing.
It's a decent speed convoy in like the last night's one.
Even for a concept convoy, I'm like, what? Normally it's like 10 mile an hour. Oh, fucking Peter's lagging. What a surprise.
Crash already? Not a surprise.
Peter Munya, go back to your fucking own country, cunt. Foreign wanker. One dick that really pisses me off. Yeah, probably no much. What's my number? Oh no, it's not working. Yeah, the more I use this DAF, the more I like it. the clocks are so nicely laid out, really. It's just like doing this. Yeah. But then it depends. I'm used to using the in-game ones, so like the heads-up overlay one. So I don't. Like it kind of blocks the in-game. It kind of blocks the one in the truck off, so I can't really see it. But yeah, it's a bit. Got a modest Scania steering wheel into it just so I feel a bit more at home. Oh yeah. Cool idea. Just looking at that, I'm just thinking this DAF would look pretty smart with a little like transnet. So DAF. I'm on a highway to hell. I must go. Can I be overtaking you? Right. Pull over. Overtake the entire convoy and then pull over. That probably makes sense. It's locked on it. Wow! It's gashing it. My Convoy has been kicked. That was in a full drone with a little baby trailer. Right, it's annoying, it says ping time up, doesn't it? So that was more actual kit for some reason. Lights which I'm seeing. Sorry. These car 4 drivers be good though, you know. That's two that are lagging like fuck now. Never good to slow down the traffic. I've got your, wait, what's this? Tango transport Mannheim to Munchen on the 21st of January. And on the side screen, and it's like, you've got it on fast forward, so it's like really weird trying to watch that and then look at this. Distance left, question mark. Imagine the only GRF after pulled over. Oh, come on, third gear, please, truck. The hell out of it. Good trick. Freaking turn it off. Morgan's mic's broke now, apparently. I haven't got a mic now because my Wii Home is going to take my headset and gave me a broken one. I thought there was a big gap in front of us, but I literally think that it's just Convoy lead and then RLC and then Calvary and then RLC and us. Break him. I don't know how effective the lights on this trailer are. Absolutely shocking by the looks of it. See you later, JD. No, I'm just drinking Jack Daniels and Coke out of the pint glass. Don't have work tonight, so I'm enjoying myself a glass. Is it bottled style or tin style? Of course. Oh. Oh yeah, but you can recycle glass, so... Just checking the Tesco app to see if we still sell it. I know we used to sell it. Stella. I can type Stella. Search. Yeah, we still selling bottles. Let's see, 6-pack of Stella in bottles. £5. Only small bottles, but only 330ml bottles. Individually, the big bottles are £1.70. Or you can get the... those tins. Let's not try to put them away in fifth gear. Gear disappear, boy. One more. Here we go. Whoop. going down. Yeah, down a bit. Wait, is the other car 4 driver now dropped out?
Imagine that!
I'm wondering, I didn't even see. That's literally how much attention I was paying. I was just enough to, like, keep myself on the road. How much I'm pulling over. Imagine not doing an entire convoy. I mean, I don't do it. I mean, I do it, but not very often, like, pull over. I know we pull over for a good reason, but... Whoa! I'm trying to open chocolate, it's not my fault. Caution sharp left ahead, prepare to slow. Oh, Milo's pulled over as well now. Not all of them, but most of them.
Yeah, boy!
Well, there's a transformation. Fat house on the left. Thank you. Oh, you bastard! You jammed the brakes on right at the last minute and lag like fuck. I don't know. Risky to me. Not so bad down the highways, but just when they start doing it on back roads and stuff, it's a bit like. Need like 10 people. I just realized I had music coming now. I was like, where have I got music coming from? Then realized it's your video. Where are we to now? Concept Convoy, Rages for Eyes just four in Iceland. Nemesis pushing something up the hill. Oh, come on! What are you slowing down for? Worried about his truck falling over or something around the corner. Got Yogi Bear. Yogi Bear. Oh, what's his theme tune? I don't know, apart from that one place I found all the DVD collection on that site, I couldn't find it anywhere else. But I never actually went and looked to see if there was any, like, what do you call it, like pirated copies or anything like that. I didn't really look. Back in the day now, isn't it? It's best left as a memory in my eyes. Yeah, it's not even that far from me, so once this little lockdown shit's gone off, I might just go and have a look. There's Gloucester, so it's in like an hour or so for me. See, that's one thing I've always thought about getting into, but never really like just gone and like bit the bullet and done with it. Oh, we've got a big layout somewhere on. Yeah, yeah, I get you. Some of the wood merchants, sort of thing. Roundabout. What is this hands on for a roundabout? Like, I see the roundabout. Oh yeah. Yeah, I bet. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 They got a similar sort of one.
Yeah.
From my recent. Lipman's getting a second. Yeah. Of course. Yeah, I've got one little one that I use for my RC car racing, which we where I sit in the front window and it looks like you're driving the car in real life then. Yeah. Yeah, I'm looking to get a second one, so I can do like a front camera and a back camera as well. Should be quite good for doing something. I keep looking at those the drone racing stuff, the FPV stuff, so you can like sit there and actually look at what you're doing through the camera. I keep thinking about getting that set, but as you're about to say, I know exactly what you're going to say. It all comes down to that thing, which you've got to go and earn. Never seems to be enough of it. I was going to say how far is Christian out then, but it wasn't actually that far out. I did it once and yeah, someone on ConSec obviously done the saves, and literally like the front bumper was hanging out in the road. Although every single truck. Found it just when it gets to the end, I'll be like, where everyone go? A little bit slow for long air in my eyes, but no. I'll jab the brakes, mate. I've just set my cruise control and just adjusted it slightly, so because I've been set on 1 mile hour increments, so I've got an up and down button, so I can literally just tab it up and down. Be done with it. Lie back, fall asleep, lovely chubbly. Through that junction. Why haven't you done that last three junctions? I did hear some movement of some sort. This guy's a bit laggy. Yeah, roll it, isn't it? Sort of slow it down, it's better than not. Just jam the brakes on. Set again now, I've got to concentrate because it almost feels like we're going to crash in. Oh, it's speeding up. I was like, why is my truck speeding up? Closer in my scan, yeah. This one. She's just been out to Tesco shopping with her sister, so... Going down. There we go.
one's that?
I've looked at the events, but I didn't look at them that, if not me, like, I didn't study them. Let's have a look. Synergy carriers. Oh, yeah. No, yeah. Yeah. Who was that? You got Spark driver right behind you, and then you've got two contact drivers. Actually, sorry, there's a Spark driver, then someone else, then two contact drivers. Oh, I caught it a minute ago, that's what I was like. In fact, actually, no, it's just Consec, me, you, Spark driver, the one with the triples, Consec, someone else, Consec. That's about the link. About the link to the convoy. Oh, the same three is dead. Can work out what it was, so I swerved only a little bit. If it was like JD or something, I probably swerved a bit. Come on, Yugi, I'm doing some. Amy? Are we actually going to stop or something in a minute? Like, why are we going so slow? Why would you not put it in? If they're doing 70 kilometers now, why not put it in mile hour as well? Because, you know. Yeah. That's really good, though, telling us what the convoy's lead is doing when, like, you know, not necessarily using kilometers now. So just, I can understand it if there wasn't an option to use mile hour, but, you know, because there is. Oh, you snooze, you lose. I'm gonna get bored in a minute. Can I report Christian for a bad overtaking? Morgan's just put in general chat, his mic's still not working and everyone's just taking a piss out of him. Oh wait, he's back in voice chat. So the nice long straight bit of road, we could have gone fast down, they didn't, and now we're going fast down the boogie bit of road. I mean, what is this, some sort of transit convoy? I'm gonna try this roll over. Whoop. Where are we stopping to try to do the sail? Oh, look. I don't know, I was supposed to stop in Reams with this load of logs, so my map's all the shit. Stop slowing down! Crash on the way. I've seen it out of the corner of my eye.
This channel, can you hear me? I've packed up inside of you all.
Is it X or V? I can never remember. It's X, and it was a V. Nah, there's nobody on this channel, mate. Or is it on this channel? Or is it just not working at all? No. It's not up there. Huh? Wait, why is my CB not activating? What's that about? Whoa. The chat's working fine. Just CB's not activating. Hello? No, it's broke. Ah, it's miles away. It's only hanging with him. So it looks true. Like, you know, like normally your CB lights up when you press the button, doesn't it? Like the little button. It's not. Hello? The V is diff lock. It's definitely X. I know it's definitely X, but is it not? Keyboard works. What if I try changing? Turn it off and turn it on again. I'll change the channel and all that. Meh, whatever. What about, does this one work? Triangle drop to keep. This one shouldn't work. I literally haven't been here since the ConSecGroup convoy. 100%. I hate coming there. I'd rather use a train. I always use a train. Three, six, nine. Curtains on that line. Why would you not park in the park? Why would you not park in the parking bays? Why would you not park in the parking bays? Fools. Why would you trigger something? Yeah. Hmm. I know. You ready to show up for any convoys? We literally came to a wait. Where did everybody go? I would say there's only slots left, but I might be here tomorrow, so it's no good for me. Check out what you've done with your wheels, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty snazzy. But I'm at F12 that. I always struggle what to do with the wheels on these trucks. I normally just go for the chrome, but it looks quite snazzy with like chrome covers and then the red walnuts. Oh, that was me trying to slip my truck into gear without pressing the clutch. Whoops. Thank you.